Alright, so the game. Just click the red button again.